Hey everyone! What's up? This is Michelle here, and this is my friend V. Or the other way around.
The other one. This is
yeah, the other one, the other way around, because this is gonna go on her website soon.
Page.
On her Facebook, and this is gonna go on my Shelly Wood YouTube video account. So today what we're gonna be doing is that we are going to be doing a review on BB Creams. We're gonna also be doing swatches as well.
So I have three BB cream with me and Michelle for now.
I'm gonna talk about it.
Yeah.
So first things first, it's also in order. Mm-hmm. So this would be the first one that I like the most, second one that I like the most, third one that I like the most, third one that I like the most. There we go. This one is called Misha BB Cream. Misha Perfect Cover BB Cream. There we go. And it comes in a pump. So let's open it up and see and take a look at it. I know you've probably seen this video like 100 times ago before, but it's what the heck. So it looks like this. I got this at Elizabeth Center, New York, Chinatown. And this is in the color number 21. They have other colors that
depend on your skin tone.
Yep. And here's what it looks like.
It helps coverage your acne and wrinkle and other dark circle you have.
It also prevents acne from spreading as well. It doesn't clog pores. The best thing about it is that if you have any blemishes, it'll get rid of that for you. Let's see what it says back here. Well, it says stuff that's in Korean back here.
There's in English.
Look at us.
Oh. Misha M is a perfect cover BB cream. Offer a novel skincare.
Let me read.
Okay, I'm not good at reading.
Misha M Perfect Cover BB Cream offers a novel skincare concept with BB Cream, which lightens skin tone by healing visible wrinkles and blemishes with excellent skin cover ability and prevents skin aging through effective whitening and anti-wrinkle properties. So yeah, you've heard it.
It's pretty inexpensive. No, actually it's actually the good price.
I got this at, for $48.
So it's a good price.
You can get it off of eBay. I'll give you I'll share their link in the corner later. So practically it's really, really good. Yep. And it's a whitening product as well, by the way. If you're looking into it.
Yeah, what I would, Korean cute.
Yeah, but what I would do before I put this on, or any BB cream on, is I put the Laneige.
It's the toner.
Is
it toner?
No, it's a moisturizer actually.
Mm.
Yeah. You always want to put this on afterwards because this one whitens your skin. You could put this on during the daytime or the nighttime. And then if you're going outside, put this on. Because it has SPF. And the great thing about it is it has SPF 42. So the best thing about it that it has SPF 42. That's it.
And this one contains green tangerine.
Tangerine.
Oh! Tell me if it say white and then it's put a tan in it. Good stuff.
Next!
Okay, next is the Super Beblish Beblish BB Cream Triple Function Whitening and UV Protecting.
You forgot the balm.
Yeah, the balm. Where's the balm?
Oh, and before I go on with this one, I'd like to mention that BB Cream in Korea, it means blemish balm or beauty balm and other stuff like that.
Mm.
And this one, it says Beblish Balm.
Beblish?
And it's really, really cute.
Yeah,
It's pink! It's small and it's pink! They also have other varieties of this. They have another one, I forgot what it's called, but if you're interested, I'm gonna put the link up. Yes. And you guys can take a look.
It's pretty, it's pretty.
And it says Skin 79 bottom. Yep. The great thing about it is that it's also whitening. It has UV protecting, wrinkle free, and it's SPF 25.
This is Skin 79.
Yep.
Pretty white.
You see, the thing I like about it is that it's SPFs, but I like this one the most so far.
It's so cute and so useful.
I think I added a little bit too much, and when you guys, the great thing about it is it's pump right here, and so are these as well.
A little bit of BB Cream book cover the whole entire face, so this is a pretty good deal.
Ah, I messed up.
You have to do it again.
I gotta do it again with the BB creams. Hold up, guys. It's recording right now. Oh my gosh. So yeah, I'm kind of putting it on for the swatches right now for you guys to take a look at what it looks like on Skin and Tone.
Okay. We have the blonde and brunette.
Okay. I'm actually, I don't know what I am because I kind of wanted to dye my hair blonde, but it just didn't turn out to be blonde. I guess I have to bleach it. So this right here, oh my god, right here, the bottom one is the Misha, and the top one is a super blemish balm, the blush balm.
Yes, blemish. So I think the bottom one will fit better. Depend on your skin.
See how much coverage it has?
It's really good.
I squeezed practically the same amount.
So it's probably like concealer and foundation combined together, right? Yeah.
I'm trying to find out how much is in, how much milliliters is in this. It has 50 milliliters of Misha foundation. Misha BB cream. And this one on the other side, it has 40 grams?
Gram?
What?
Is that a milliliter?
Can you guys convert that for me? Because that's really getting my head to toss right here.
Sure. Look at the box. It says 40 gram.
Yeah, it just says 40 grams.
Yeah, which bag. We don't know.
See?
Yeah. So, last is the third favorite, which is the Liolay triple solution BB cream. So this is what it looks like.
It comes in a really cute box, I say.
So cute. It's princess-like.
Yeah, princess-like, royalty-like, whatever you want to think about it. Hey, by the way, Halloween is coming up. What do you want to
do?
A gangster, a thug.
I don't know what I want to be.
Well, yeah, guys. So it looks like this.
So cute.
I take it out. It's mad adorable. And this one also contains 50 milliliters.
But the bad thing about it is the pumper is pretty like stuck when you kind of press it. It's come out a lot. So that's the only thing. The pen. So.
Yeah. It depends on the pumper.
Yeah, depend on the pumper.
If you guys go shopping, make sure when you take it out in front of the cashier or something like that, just make sure that the pumper is working.
It's good.
But yeah, I got this at Cam Man store down.
It's in also China in New York. We live in New York.
Cam Han? Cam Man? Something like that. Post the link down soon. So if you guys have a chance, go visit Chinatown. Practically has everything you need there, including
food.
Yeah, I'm a huge fan of food. And this is really, really, really light.
Yeah, it's pretty light. I don't think you can see it's on the
tell? Oh, and right now I'm wearing both.
Yeah.
Misha.
So for the lining, if you really have dark, really dark circle, I would suggest you use this one. So it could cover your eyes more. So.
Yep.
So,
let's just wait for this to like age a little.
Age?
I mean, for the time to pass a little bit and see if it's still on and whatever is gonna happen.
So while we wait, so this will be, I think.
Ow!
Crap!
It clipped my freaking eyelash.
So Michelle got this for probably 20.
Oh yeah, I got 20 bucks.
So it's pretty good price. And she got this one, so again, how much was this?
$48.
$48, got me 50 plus tax. And this one?
$38.
So the good kind is always expensive, but it's worth it. Yo!
We got spelling and grammar issues.
Yes!
And I'm the blonde.
Yay! And the toner, moisturizer. How much is it? 80?
Yeah, 80 bucks.
80 bucks. But it's big, so it's pretty good. So.
Yep, and by the way, the store that I said, Cam Han store, whatever it's called, I'm gonna post a link up later. And by the way, subscribe.
And like my page.
Like her page on Facebook, okay? I'm using her Facebook. And this here is her makeup. It's whatever.
The Ozang
look.
Since she doesn't have the circle lens, so if that's what she's missing. But with the circle lens, it will look way better. So, yay! So, thank you for watching and...
Wait! We haven't done the BB cream look. What it looks like in a few minutes. Okay, a few minutes have passed already.
And I kind of smudged it.
There you go. So, yeah.
It sort of blended in.
It's actually like, oh shit.
She just said something in Vietnamese. By the way, we're Vietnamese.
Yep.
Awesome.
Yep.
We're not trying to be Korean lookalikes or whatever it is, but
so, yeah.
It's just a channel. Just wanted to do for fun because we're freaking bored and it's a Friday!
Friday! Saturday is tomorrow! No school.
No school, but gym for me. So.
So her makeup. This is basically her makeup. Bye, guy! Okay,
wait. So yeah, the Leo LA is really, 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 really sticky and all that. So just apply on a little bit. Like a little is enough for your skin. Whatever. Oh, and the Misha, it comes in dry skin or oily skin. Whichever skin tone you have, they'll ask you that at the store.
Yeah, and they'll give you the right tone number. For your skin,
they have number 21, number 23, something like that.
Is it the more number, the darker, or the lighter?
The more the number is, the darker it is.
Oh, I see. So whoever got number one, yeah, you're a ghost. So
there's no such thing as a number one.
It doesn't.
We suck at these BB cream stuff.
It's our first though.
This is our first. Hope you can enjoy. Don't be too harsh on the comments,
please. Thank you so much for watching.
Thank you and bye.
Videos. This could be.